ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ നമസ്കാരം എല്ലാവരെയും ഇന്നത്തെ മിഴിവുരത്തിലേക്ക് ഒരിക്കൽ കൂടി സ്വാഗതം ചെയ്യുന്നു ഇന്ന് തേഴ്സ്ഡേ ആണ് അപ്പം നിങ്ങൾക്ക് അറിയുന്നത് നമ്മളോടൊപ്പം ഡോക്ടർ കുമാറാണ് ഹീസ് പി എച്ച് ഡി വെൽനെസ് ആൻഡ് ലൈഫ് സ്റ്റൈൽ കൺസൾട്ടൻറ്റ് ആസ്ട്രോ ന്യൂമറോളജിസ്റ്റ് വാസ്തു ആൻഡ് ഫെങ് ഷുയ് കൺസൾട്ടൻറ്റ് ഹീസ് ട്രാവൽഡ് ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് ആൻഡ് ഈസ് മെറ്റ് ബൈ സെലിബ്രിറ്റീസ് ആൻഡ് ഫിലിം സ്റ്റാർസ് അദ്ദേഹം ഇന്ന് നമ്മളോടൊപ്പം ഇവിടെ സ്റ്റുഡിയോയിലുണ്ട് ഇറ്റ്സ് ഡെഫിനറ്റ്ലി ടു ഗൈഡ് യു ടു അസിസ്റ്റ് യു അപ്പം നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ജ്യോതിഷപരമായിട്ടുള്ള സംശയങ്ങൾ ചോദ്യങ്ങൾ നിങ്ങളുടെ ലൈഫിനെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണം എന്ന് ആഗ്രഹമുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ കുട്ടികളെക്കുറിച്ച് മാരേജ് അതുപോലെ ഏതെങ്കിലും തരത്തിലുള്ള വിഷയത്തെക്കുറിച്ച് അറിയണം എന്നാഗ്രഹമുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും വിളിക്കാമെന്നാണ് 0529611333 ഇസ് ദ നമ്പർ മിഴിയോരം അറ്റ് ntvuae.com എന്നുള്ളതാണ് ഞങ്ങളുടെ മെയിൽ ഐ ഡി അപ്പോൾ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് മെയിൽ ത്രൂ നിങ്ങളുടെ ചോദ്യങ്ങൾ ചോദിക്കാമെന്നാണ് ഡോക്ടർ നമസ്കാരം മിഴിയോരത്തിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം ചെയ്യുന്നു
നമസ്കാരം നമസ്കാരം എല്ലാ മാതാക്കൾക്കും നമസ്കാരം
യെസ് ഹൗ ആർ യു ഡൂയിങ് ഡോക്ടർ
ഫൈൻ ഗുഡ് എക്സലന്റ്
ഓൾറൈറ്റ് സോ ഷാൽ വി ഗോ ടു ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് ഇമെയിൽ
യെസ് നോ പ്രോബ്ലം
യെസ് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് സെൻറ്റ് ബൈ മയൂരി
യെസ്
ഷി ഈസ് ബോൺ ഓൺ 2 July 1987
ഓക്കേ
In Kerala, she wants to know about her health and they're planning to have kids. She's married on 22nd February 2001 and husband's birth date is 12-12-81 and she's telling she has done Mangal Puja.
Okay, Miss Mary, you have just sent me, I think, only date of birth.
Yeah,
only
no
have
time.
No time. So in detail, it will be very, very difficult. You are birth number 2 and your husband is birth number 3, but your life path number for both the person is number 7. That is very good, excellent. You all can go for the prosperity pendant, which I have told you all earlier, for number 7, both of you all. Number 7, as I said, that it is a number of creation, 7 days of the week, 7 rainbow colors, 7 continents, 7 seas, and 7 days of the week. Lot of things are number 7 is considered to be very, very important. So wear a prosperity pendant number 7, and I would like to tell you, sponsor a child's education. Sponsor a child's education. I think that would help out as per your date of birth only. This is what I can help you out. Okay, thank you.
ഓക്കെ താങ്ക്സ് എല്ലോ ഡോക്ടർ ഫോർ ദാറ്റ് അപ്പം മയൂരി ഇത് കേട്ടു എന്ന് വിശ്വസിക്കുന്നു ഓക്കെ ഡോക്ടർ വി ഹാവ് ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് കോളർ ഫോർ ആർ ഡേ ടുഡേ ഹലോ ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ
ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ
നമസ്കാരം ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നേ
എന്റെ പേര് ഗിരി
ഗിരി
യാ
ആരെ കുറിച്ചാണ് അറിയണ്ടേ
എന്റെ മകളെ കുറിച്ചാണ് അറിയേണ്ടത് അവളുടെ ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് 28/10/1992
20th ആണോ 20
അതെ അതെ മകളെ കുറിച്ച്
1992 സമയം എപ്പോഴാണ്
8:30 ഇൻ ദുബായ്
8:30 മോർണിംഗ്
8 o'clock ഇൻ ദുബായ് സോറി
8 o'clock രാവിലെ അല്ലേ
അതെ അതെ അതെ
ഓക്കെ ദുബായിലാണ് ജനിച്ചിരിക്കുന്നത് എന്താ അറിയണ്ട മോളെ കുറിച്ച്
ഇപ്പോഴത്തെ ലെവലും ഫ്യൂച്ചർ എഡ്യൂക്കേഷനും
ഫ്യൂച്ചറിനെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണം
അതെ ഫ്യൂച്ചർ എഡ്യൂക്കേഷനും ഇപ്പോഴത്തെ ലെവലും ജോലി
ക്ലിയർ ആവുന്നില്ല ഒന്നുകൂടെ പറയോ
ജോലിയെ കുറിച്ചും എഡ്യൂക്കേഷനെ കുറിച്ചും അറിയണം ഫ്യൂച്ചർ
ഓൾറൈറ്റ് ഓക്കെ ഫൈൻ ഷീ ഈസ് ബോൺ ഇൻ ദ മോർണിംഗ് 8 AM in
okay.
Dubai
yeah.
and the date of birth is 20/10/1992
okay. 28/10/1992
okay 28th 20, it is
28 okay 28/10/1992 8 AM and
yes.
it is Dubai yeah
yes Dubai and he wants to know about her job and her future
her job and future
yes
Nakshatra is Anizam.
Aniram.
Yes. And okay, she is going through a phase of Kantakashani, which is started on 15/11/11, and it will finish on January 2020. So I think, and you should have a Chava Dosham prayer in your places, in your native place. Please have that prayer done. And her dasha is going on now budham dasha budham dasha is okay and what is she doing now
right now she is studying yeah in Dubai
yes there is a chance of getting a break in the studies you have to be careful that there is a chance of having a break in the studies because of Kantakashani so I will advise you to let her wear amethyst crystal and budham number 5 is the prosperity pendant and tell her to feed the pigeons every Saturday and Tuesday with cheruper that is also green color okay
okay okay thank you
and yes okay thank you
thank you for calling Doctor, another thing I would like to ask is any vastu remedies for children's education? Vastu tips.
Vastu tips. Yes. Okay. Yes. 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 Vastu tip for children, that children should face east while studying.
Okay.
And keep a crystal pyramid on the left hand side of the study table.
Okay.
And keep a crystal globe on the right hand side study table.
Okay.
And if you can keep you get peacock feathers,
mm-hmm.
7 piece of peacock feathers, that would be very favorable.
Okay, all right, thanks a lot for that, doctor. We have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello,
namaskaram. Aare samsarikkunne?
Njan Meena.
Meera, aare kurichu arinde? Meera,
enne kurichu thanneyana.
Ah, parnjolu, date of birth parnjolu.
28/3/1984.
20th 20 is it 28? Okay.
1984.
Okay, time of birth?
Morning 9.
All right. Enda arinda Meera?
Future ne kurthare.
Okay, 28/3/1984. Hmm. So it's about a future. 9 am in the morning. Naatlana jeniche.
Places Kerala?
Ade ade Kerala.
Yes.
ओके, योर नक्षत्र अवितम, मकर राशि अवितम नक्षत्र, एंड प्रेजेंटली यू डोंट हैव एनी कंटक शनि अर्ध शनि, बट यू हैव चवा दोषम. यू शुड गो फॉर द चवा दोषम प्रेयर्स इन योर नेटिव प्लेस.
एंड
द दशा विच इज गोइंग ऑन इज गुरु वैम दशा फ्रॉम 2007. इट विल बी अप टिल 2023. सो द दशा इज गुड. आई वुड एडवाइस यू. Are you working?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
But I don't think any growth you find in the work. Have you? I don't think you have a career growth as per you deserve.
No. Yes.
Okay. I will advise you. You can go for aquamarine crystal, number 2 okay. prosperity pendant. Keep a small piece of square silver in your purse,
okay.
and feed 8 poor people. For 8 okay. continuous Saturday, once in
okay.
a year.
Okay.
And also, as you get up in the morning, please see your palms.
Okay.
And yeah, please see your palms. Have a good wish in the morning. And
okay.
I think you will get good results approximately, I will say, from February 2015.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, tell me.
I also want to know about my son also.
You want to know about your
son.
Okay, parnjolu monte peru parayo.
Monte peru Nitin.
Enna date of birth parnjolu?
Date of birth is 4th June.
Okay.
2005.
Third.
4th June 2005.
Yes.
Okay. Time of birth?
12:13 a.m.
12:30 a.m.
13:13.
Okay. Okay, enda arinde mone kurichu?
Mone education kurichana. Now he is not at all interested in his studies.
Okay.
Kerala?
Where is he born?
Yes.
Eda jenichathu?
Kerala.
Okay. She wants to know about his education.
Education, okay. He should go in which field?
Yeah, he's at present he is not much interested in his studies.
Okay. Is Ashwati Nakshatra?
Yes.
And yes, his Ardha Shani is going to start in November 2014.
Okay.
And the dasha which is going now is Shukram dasha. Dasha is okay, but I think you should observe what I have told you, like face east in the studies for him and other remedies. And plus, I would advise you to be vegetarian food for him for Saturday, Tuesday and Thursday.
Okay.
And he keep a elephant, a silver full elephant.
Okay.
solid elephant next to his bed.
Okay.
I think he will have more interest in the studies.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay,
thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot Meera for calling. Dr. Dr. We have another email with us. It's from Bharat Babu.
Okay.
His date of birth is 18-12-1988. Time of birth is 12:50 a.m.
Okay.
He says he's in Abu Dhabi. He's having some job problems and now he's seeking a better job. So he wants to know about his job matter, lucky number and remedies.
Okay. His lucky number is 6. That is prosperity pendant number 6. You can go for citrine quartz. You should donate milk, rice and sugar. You should be vegetarian on Saturday. Avoid radish, milk, yogurt at night. And Thursday also, do not avoid washing clothes. You are Revati Nakshatra, Meena Rashi. And actually your Ardha Shani starts from 2nd November 2014. You have even Chava Dosham. Dasha is Shukram Dasha, but try to do these remedies so that I think you have the fear for the job. That will at least push off. Okay, thank you.
Okay, Bharat Babu, the K2 Vishwasikindu, we have another caller with us, doctor. Hello, Namaskaram.
Hello, and my name is Akshita.
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 Akshita, okay. Akshita, what is your name?
Late of birth, 1988.
19? TV volume corrected to some, Akshita.
Okay, okay. Now, October 15th, 1988.
Okay. 1988.
Okay.
And time of birth, Ashita? 8:30.
8:30.
Okay. 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 Natalie Jenichada?
Alla, Dubai.
Dubai, she's born in Dubai.
Oh. So I put Kerala. Mm. Just a sec. Okay, you are Vrishik Rashi and Nakshatra is Trikita.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. You have Kantaka Shani going, which will finish in 2020. Did you get break in the studies?
Yeah, I break.
You got a break in the studies, na?
Yes, yes.
Yes, there is one more break.
Yeah.
Try to do the remedies. There is one more break because you have Shukram Dasha, okay. But regarding studies, there can be one more break. I will tell you to do these remedies. You should, one thing, you should face east while studying.
Yeah, what?
Face east while studying. Take bath every Wednesday with turmeric, manjan. Little manjan, okay?
Okay.
And keep 7 pieces of peacock feather in your room. Be vegetarian on Wednesday. And wear a prosperity pendant number 1. Do all these remedies. I think after this you will not get a break. It will be a smooth studies for you. Okay?
When will I be completing my studies? When could I start?
What's it?
When will she be able to complete her studies?
By 2016, tentatively, you will be able to complete the studies.
16?
Yeah, 2016.
Okay, okay.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling. All right, doctor. Another thing that many of the viewers would like to know is remedies and its effect. Does it have anything to do with emotions or any emotions?
Yeah, it affects our emotion, that is fear.
Mm-hmm.
And if you don't have fear, what is fear actually? Fear is basically illusion of reality. It has not happened. It's just illusion of reality.
Mm-hmm.
So the fear factor, the intensity of fear goes down. Once the intensity goes down, you have more confidence to face any difficulties and overcome it.
Okay.
So this is the main, part of emotion whenever we prescribe a crystal or a prosperity pendant or anything,
okay,
or whenever they do the remedies, they get more confidence. Okay, we are doing good. Mm. Something will good will come to
yeah.
us. So the fear is gone. When fear is gone, all is well.
All right. Okay, we have another caller with us. Hello, namaskaram. Good afternoon.
Hello, good afternoon.
Aare samsari.
Namaskaram. ഇത് പ്രശാന്ത് ആണ്.
ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ പ്രശാന്ത്?
ഇത് എന്റെ ഒരു കൂട്ടുകാരിക്ക് വേണ്ടിട്ടാണ്, അറിയാൻ വേണ്ടിട്ടാണ്.
പറഞ്ഞോളൂ, പേര് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
പേര് പ്രജീഷ.
പേരെന്താ?
പ്രജീഷ. പ്രജീഷ.
പ്രജീഷ. ഓക്കെ, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് ഏപ്രിൽ 9.
ഓക്കെ.
1983.
ഓക്കെ.
സോറി,
ഏപ്രിൽ 9th 1983. സമയം പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
6:30 രാവിലെ.
ഓക്കെ. ടൈം ഈസ് 6:30 എ.എം. എവിടെയാ ജനിച്ചത്?
കണ്ണൂർ.
ഓക്കെ. കേരള. എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ? എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ പ്രജീഷയെ കുറിച്ച്?
ഫ്യൂച്ചറിനെ പറ്റി അറിയാൻ
വേണ്ടിട്ടാ. ഫ്യൂച്ചർ?
പ്രജീഷയുടെ
ഫ്യൂച്ചറിനെ പറ്റി. ഓക്കെ.
യെസ്. കുംഭരാശി. നക്ഷത്ര ഈസ് അവിട്ടം.
ചതയം.
Sorry?
Chadayam. He's saying it's Chadayam.
Chadayam. Chadayam.
So then timing? 1 minute.
Are
0904-1983?
Yes. 6:30 a.m. 1983.
Are you? Okay. It's PM. Now he's saying it's PM, not AM.
PM. PM.
6:30 p.m.
Just give some time.
Yeah. Because yes. You see, it's because according to AM, it is Avitam. Yeah. And now
PM.
No problem, we will check it for you, no problem at all.
Okay.
Yes, now it is Chaityam. Correct. It's 6:30 p.m. and you don't have any Kantaka Shani, Ardha Shani. Good. You
okay.
Have Chavadosham. Yes, Chavadosham prayers has to be done in the native place, but in the Dasha, Mahadasha, Shani is going on.
Okay.
Yeah, so Shani is basically Saturn is basically a slow moving planet.
Okay.
So his progress will be very very slow.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. What is he doing now?
He's a teacher now.
Acha. Yeah, I think all throughout his career, I think so the progress and career is very very slow. I think if you do some Shani remedies, that would quite overcome it. I will tell you now. You
okay.
have to feed the pigeons on Saturday, Tuesday and Thursday.
Okay.
Saturday with cherupair, Tuesday with orange dal, masoor dal, and Thursday
okay.
with yellow mung dal.
Okay.
And tell her to wear amethyst crystal and prosperity pendant, which relates to 9 planets, is number 3.
Okay.
Keep a small piece of square silver.
Okay.
And donate food to the poor whenever is possible, and you will get good results. Okay.
Okay.
All the best.
Can you check just it?
Yes. Parnyolo.
Yeah. Onna avre husband inde thodu kodi nokka.
Aarude aare kurichana nee ariyendathu?
Prajeeshan husband inde.
Okay. Parnyolo.
Levin aanu peru. Levin.
Okay. Ende time of birth parnyolo.
June 25.
Okay.
1976.
Sorry.
Okay. 25th June 1976.
6:45 morning ilano.
6:45 a.m.
A.m. Okay. Devani nakshatram.
Evide janichathu naatle?
Naatle Vadakkan India nu.
Okay. In India.
Kerala?
Not Kerala. He's saying
not Kerala.
North.
Ujjain. Ujjain nare.
Ujjain.
MP Madhya Pradesh.
മധ്യപ്രദേശിൽ.
ഉജ്ജയിൻ. രോഹിണി നക്ഷത്ര?
രോഹിണി
നക്ഷത്രം.
This is for Prajisha's husband.
Okay. No Kantaka Shani you have, no Ardha Shani, but you have one prayer has to be done. It's a Kal Sarpa prayers. You have to do that Sarpa Puja in your native place.
Okay.
Otherwise, you will start getting always obstacles in his work. Dasha is very
okay.
good. It's Guru Vam Dasha up till 2027. Tell him to wear aquamarine crystal and prosperity pendant number 7. He should have meals. He should have his meals one time in the kitchen every day.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. And he should give up one favorite fruit.
Okay, okay.
Okay. And on Thursday, he should avoid shampoo on Thursday. Every Thursday, no shampoo.
Okay, okay.
Okay, I think he's basically you are worried about his career, correct?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I think do this, at, you will get good results from approximately mid 2015.
Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling. All right, doctor, we'll go to another mail. It's sent from Ashokan from Fujera.
Very good.
Yeah, okay, he's asked for a son. Date of birth is 9th October
1989.
Okay. Time is 2:14 p.m.
Please.
Date of birth is Trandrum. He wants to know about his marriage, job, his financial status, friendship.
Okay. Makaram Rashi, Uttaradam Nakshatra, and you have, yes, Rahu Dasha going up till 2025. So, you can, regarding friendship, you should not trust blindly on anybody. Job prospects will be in the mid of 2015, and regarding marriage, you still, it is time, you know, like it's approximately, you can say in 2017, the favorable period. In the meantime, you can go for prosperity pendant number 9, feed the cat on Saturday and Tuesday, sponsor a pilgrimage tour for anybody, feed the fishes with rice and sugar every Wednesday. Avoid non-veg on Saturday and Thursday, and even avoid onion and garlic on Thursday. I think this should give you very good favorable results, Mr. Ashokan.
Okay, appo idu kettanu vishwasikkunnu. Doctor, shall we go to another mail? It's from Ammu. Okay, before that, we have a caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon, namaskaram.
Good afternoon.
Parayu, peru parayu.
Yeah.
Aara samsarikkunne?
Jisha, Anna, Jisha.
Okay, Jisha.
ജനിച്ചത്
ജിഷ
I think the nakshatra is Thiruvathira. Okay.
Sorry, and the Puyam one.
Sorry?
Puyam, Puyam.
Puyam it is, she say.
No, then...
1912,
1982? 1982, one,
1982.
Repeat your date of birth, Mario.
1986.
1986 it is.
Ah, yes.
Okay.
1986.
Six, yes.
Okay, I'll repeat. 1907-1986, 10:30 a.m. Kerala, correct?
Okay, okay.
Okay, now. Okay. It's Moolam Nakshatra.
December,
it's 1912. Yes.
Oh, not
19. Not
7,
yes.
July, okay. Hope now it's okay. Pushya Nakshatra?
Puyam.
Yes.
Yeah, Puyam, correct. Puyam. This is a very good Nakshatra, in fact. The best Nakshatra is Puyam, Pushya Nakshatra.
Okay.
Yeah. Only thing, these people have to struggle a lot, but at the end, get very good success accumulating wealth.
Okay.
Yeah. The good time is coming because Ardha Shani is going to finish in November 2014. Yes. Now this person has Chava Dosham and Sarpa Dosham. both the prayers has to be done respectively at your native place immediately.
Okay.
If it is done, it's okay. If it is not done, it has to be done. Dasha is Budham Dasha up till 2020.
Okay. And,
yeah. What is the question?
So what job? Present.
Okay. Presently, you are not satisfied with the job, this person. And because of Ardhashani, from January, the period is going to be very, very pleasant as the Shani will finish in November. I will advise him to do some remedies that one thing, keep a crystal pyramid immersed in water at your head side, bed side for 43 days. And the morning, okay, the water should be given to the plants. Okay?
Okay, okay.
Yes. Fast on Monday.
Pardon?
Yes. Wear a rose quartz crystal.
Okay, yeah.
Yes. And one more thing, even if you all can wear Rudrast, a 10 faces Rudrast also can be worn for prosperity purposes.
Okay.
And sacrifice your favorite food for 43 days.
Okay.
Okay? This should give you good results.
Okay.
Thank you.
I want to know about my health condition.
What do you want to know? Enda arendathu?
Health ni kurichu arannirunnu.
Onnodu orthu sahayikko.
Health ni kurichu arayanu.
Health. What about a health?
Health. Health is, I think you need to drink more water because there's a possibility of getting you joints pain. Joints or bones pain is possible. So drink more water, and if you drink copper water, it is very good for you. Okay, that should solve the problem. Yes. Okay, thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling. All right, doctor, it's time for a break.
Oh, very good.
ഓൾറെഡി മിഴിയോത്തിൽ ഇനി ഒരു ബ്രേക്കാണ്. തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും നിങ്ങൾക്ക് വിളിക്കാം. നമ്മൾ വിളിക്കുന്ന നമ്പർ ഞങ്ങളുടെ സ്ക്രീനിൽ കാണുന്ന നമ്പർ തന്നെയാണ്. വി സീ യു ഓൾ ആഫ്റ്റർ എ വെരി ഷോർട്ട് ബ്രേക്ക്.